Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video, I am in Örkelljunga. Yeah, it's a small town in northern Skåne. It's very close to both Halland and Småland. It's going to be fun in this video, so yeah, let's have some fun. Alright, now I'm walking by the castle here in Örkelljunga. Alright, my friends, I'm going to watch canoeing. It's a Swedish cup that is going on. Yeah, I'm the guy who loves sports. But the favorite sport for me is football. Yeah, and training is what I like to do. I'm walking by the marsh. Yeah, my friends, they are broadcasting the canoeing. Yeah, it was cancelled because it was the beginning of the pandemic and there was no vaccine then. It took almost 9 months to fix a vaccine after the pandemic began. All right, I'm here. It's so nice to experience something like this again. I have missed it in more than 1 year. Yeah, my friends, actually I shouldn't drink this, but sometimes I can drink. Yeah, my friends, there are a lot of insects by the lake. Alright, it's time for me to leave the lake called Hjelmsjön. Yeah, it was the last day, the 10th of July. The competition was hosted between 5th of July and 10th of July. Yeah, it's amazing that I watched the final before the competition would end. Yeah, my friends, now it's a boring weather, it's raining. But it's very important for all living organisms to drink the water. The rain is water. Yeah, I'm going to explore more of Örkelljunga. Yeah, I'm walking to the center of Örkelljunga. It's it's some kilometers away from Hjelmsjö. Yeah, my friends, there is one thing that Örkelljunga is associated with. Yeah, they are playing in the highest tier in Swedish volleyball. I think it's the men who are playing in the highest tier of Swedish volleyball. Yeah, my friends, I see a church here in Örkelljunga. I'm walking by the lake. Yeah, in Örkelljunga there are a lot of lakes. Yeah, it starts to look a little bit more like Småland because Örkelljunga is very close to that province. Yeah, in Örkelljunga there are a lot of lakes and there is a lot of forest. Alright, take a look at the school here in Örkelljunga. Yeah, even if it looks more like Småland, it's still Skåne. Alright, I'm walking by the square. Take a look at the fountain and the old telephones. Yeah, we don't use them anymore because the most of us has smartphones. Yeah, almost all of us Swedes are using smartphones nowadays. Yeah, I have recorded this video with a smartphone. Yeah, all videos I have recorded and uploaded on YouTube, they are recorded with a smartphone. take a look at the arena where I think that's where the volleyball team are playing their home matches. Yeah, and the floorball team too. Alright, I'm walking by the cemetery here in Örkelljunga. Yeah, I haven't been in this part of Örkelljunga before. And now I'm going to take a look at the football field there. Yeah, as I said in other videos, it's my favorite sport. Yeah, but in this video I have watched canoeing, but it's not my favorite sport. It's football that is my favorite sport. Alright, now I'm turning. Yeah, and it's raining a little bit more. Yeah, in Småland there is more lakes and spruce forest. In Skåne though, there is more leaf forest and fertile land. Yeah, and there is another school here in Örkelljunga. Alright, I'm walking to the center of Örkelljunga. Yeah, my friends, the weather is not very good, but sometimes the rain is needed for all living organisms. Take a look at the lions there, here in Örkelljunga. Yeah, I have been in this small town many times in my life. The first time I visited Örkelljunga was in 2005. Yeah, I have also recorded here before, but I didn't give the video the name Örkelljunga vlog. I vlogged in more than one town. In that video I vlogged in Munkajungby, Örkelljunga, which is the town I'm in now, and Hässleholm and Klippan, where I live. Yeah, I think that I gave the video the name The Last Day with a Summer Ticket for Journeys in Skåne. Yeah, I will copy the link in the description in this video below. Take a look at the large tap. Alright, it's the last thing I'm exploring here in Örkelljunga. Now I will walk back to the bus stop. I had fun here. Yeah, I took the train from Klippan to Hässleholm, and then I took the bus from Hässleholm to Örkelljunga. I will do it the reverse way. Take the bus from Örkelljunga to Hässleholm, and then the train from Hässleholm to Klippan, where I live. Alright, I'm back at home. I had fun in Örkelljunga. But anyway, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in the next video. Thumbs up!